duckies, and welcome to Bug and Seek. This is the full release of Bug and Seek. I did the demo for it, I want to say it was like 2 or 3 months back, possibly longer, and I absolutely loved it. So we're going to load my game from that play. It's so nice. Okay, let's see. Right click was catch. Alright. Because now... Hello, bugs. I have so many bugs. But... that I have the whole game, I do wonder. I also have a business expert. Didn't you buy the Insectarium? Can't see the money in that. Do you have a quest for me? Time is money and I don't have either for you. Will do. Got money. I can always catch more. I don't know if I've shaken everything today, but I also know that... Oh, that's me. Okay. I may be able to go to other areas now. This was the only area I could really investigate. Dragonfly! So much more to shake and check out now. Greetings, I'm Davis, professor of the Entomology Institute of Insect Education. Have you noticed the attitudes of the bugs in this town? They're quite something. I wanted to talk about the great bug heist. That Miles must have been involved. The week before the robbery, I saw Miles in a very heated and uncivilized conversation with Higgins. I see. Enjoy my leisure with this red paper wasp buzzing around here. You look like you could handle this kind of thing. Help me, and I shall herald your bravery with a poem. Oh wow! Cool. But I already checked. guess I just have to catch one. That might be around. Pretty sure in that. You are not what I'm looking for. The bridge is out. Speak to Grayson at City Hall about constructing projects around Buggburg. Okay. Connor, I'm an expert on bugs, especially ones that bite or sting. Glad you bought the old Insectarium. Great bug heist. Carl came to town just before the Insectarium got robbed. He heard about my YouTube channel and offered to help me get my hands on some rare insects. He said not to tell anybody about it, and then disappeared. Who's Carl? Everybody knows Carl, but then nobody really knows Carl, if you catch what I'm throwing. Trying to, but I forgot my glove. Okay, drop the metaphor. Bottom line, Carl is a mysterious dude. He lives outside of town. Now that I think about it, I haven't seen him since the heist. Thanks for the info. Carl might be involved. Carl! Carl did the heist. Ghost dance. Ghostbusters can't stop me. But that doesn't mean I tolerate slacking. Are you the new owner of the Insectarium? I might have some missions for you. I just want to talk about the great guys. You seem like a straight shooter, so I'll tell you what I know. Just before the robbery, Higgins confided me that the mayor kept telling him to make sure he had a large insurance policy on the Insectarium. Why would the mayor be concerned about that? You'll have to ask Mayor Wimbleby about that. I'll do. Reporting for duty. Colorado potato beetles are after my potatoes again. I need you to go to war against them. I can catch a few for you. Think of this. Please do it quickly and take no prisoners, unless you want to take them as prisoners. That's fine, as long as they aren't in my garden. Catch first, ask questions later. Got it. That's a lot of rocks. You'll need some help getting this out of the way. Grayson, got it. Okay, so City Hall. City Hall, guys. How are you? I am here to steal your stuff. No. I manage town construction. Okay. And also private builds. In this case, we're thinking about expanding that. Great bug heist. I slept through the whole thing. Couldn't tell you anything useful. I just remember Higgins being really upset. Buggburg builder offered to help with repairs, but without the bugs, I guess Higgins decided it wasn't worth it. Thanks. Town construction projects. Upgrade. Could give you you a bit more space. That sounds great. 5,000 coins? I don't have that kind of money. Okay, what about the other products? Can you repair the bridge? Town's budget per repair is not enough to get the job done. Okay. What about the rock? My gosh! How rich do you expect me to be from bugs? Only one customer, eh? I suppose having only one bug on display isn't enough. You have to catch a whole lot more bugs if you want to make any real cash. And show people how cool bugs are, right? Oh, yes, of course. That's the ticket. Go on outside now and see what you can find. Your customers will come every Saturday, trading post, but I'm broke. That's a bet. Here's 100 coins I wagered. You'll have to sell some bugs at the trading post for more. Don't worry, I'm sure you'll catch more bugs. I think we're going to get along just fine, you and me. Oh, and when you're ready to expand the building, you'll come see me. Permits, approvals. I'll make sure city council doesn't get in your way. We have city council. Sure, I was outside working the night of the robbery, but I didn't see a thing. Okay. You have a quest for me? Sorry, I'm my richest bug catching friend. I don't have anything for you right now. Come see me the next season. I think I'll remember you. Okay. I might have to restart at some point just to get all of this. Then we'll be beds. Oh, so I actually do have a way of seeing what I have and what's new. Okay. Making some money, because apparently I need a lot. I was not informed. Bob's bigger store? Bigger? Really? Welcome to Bob's bigger store. What can I do? What can I help you with? What do you have here? Here at Bob's, that's me, I pride myself on carrying the biggest, bestest stuff money can buy. Some more expensive stuff. We do carry pricier merchandise than local trading post, but you'll also find things here that they don't carry, I see. Mm-hmm. 3 bug. Oh my gosh. Okay, I want to sell you. Six bugs. Oh my gosh. Okay, well that's for future me to deal with. That's for future me to aim for. Not current me. Current me is like, hey, I got a cage for, well, not a cage, an enclosure for up to 3 bugs. Wasps. yourself. And we will just... Alright. And... just gonna reorganize here. Darn it. This is where it gets complicated. There we go. Alright. Seems bumblebee sweaty. Do we have one of those on display anywhere? I don't think so. I've got three spiders in the back. Some wasps here. Some more wasps there. I don't know if this will work out the way that I wanted to. leopard. I don't have a peppered in here. Tiger. Redley swing. Alexandria birdwing. Spot, sure. But it's a fresh day. And I should see if I can catch any more bugs. Red paper wasp, I need that request. Is it just the one that I need request? Nope, those aren't requests. Oh. Wow. Okay. Definitely didn't have that. Thank you. but I love it. Strikes me as being sus. Get it? Sus for suspect. Nice one. Makes you think Miles is a suspect. Heard him yelling at Higgins just a couple of weeks before the robbery happened. Oh, what? Actually, no, I only heard them because my headphones cut out for a few seconds. You have to ask Miles about it. Okay. Assassinate us all. I actually talked to Lemire about any of this other stuff. I want to talk about the Great Bug Heist again, really? Why were you pressing Higgins about getting an Insectarium insured? Of course I was encouraging Higgins to get an insurance policy. Buggburg's business is my business, literally. My job here as mayor is to take care of our business owners. Buggburg's economy is my top priority. That's why I don't have anything to do with Carl. Yes, Carl. You're going to be digging into the Great Bug Heist. Carl is really the one you should talk to. Thanks for the lead. no one believed me. I just don't think I can handle the embarrassment again. We just don't know each other that well. I earn your trust. Well, I usually need a little help with projects in the fall and winter. You come back then and I'll have something for you. It's a plan. European hornet. Not a potato bug. I probably have to come back in the daytime to get the potato bug. Little potato bug. Not sure if it's my favorite. I'm not the biggest bug fan. I just appreciate their abilities on plants and such. The ecosystem requires bugs. You've made the world safer, and you have my thanks. A poem. Well, net bright like a sun, rid bad red wasp from leisure, now I sit and read. It's all in a day's work. Potato beetle! The potato beetle. Madam, your potatoes are safe. Wait, how many does she want? Yet. That is the answer. It seems that you are wise and capable and visual. That is all well and good. Can you tell me about this place? This is the Entomology Institute of Insect Education. Unlike other academic institutes, the L offers one D. I? Yeah, it's not L, it's I. offers one highly specialized degree. Bugs. Where are all the students? Back when the Insectarium was the center of Buggburg's hustle and bustle, the IE would send students to study its bugs, then the Great Bug Heist occurred. Exactly, since the Great Bug Heist, students have not been able to study as they used to. Fewer bugs, fewer students. Tragedy upon tragedy. What can I do to help? We need your assistance, Bug Hunter. We will need bug specimens to teach our students all they desire to know. I can help with that. I'm sure you can. There are 10 halls in this building, each devoted to a different category of bugs. Bring a common, uncommon, rare, and extremely rare in each category. What do I get in return? A great deed should receive a great reward. university's research will increase the value of each specimen once donated. And for a complete collection, you will receive a commemorative statue to honor your skill and generosity. Sounds good. Okay, so I don't really have to have all the bugs. Oh, I'm Professor Madeline. That's right, the world famous, renowned entomologist and lecturer. No, autographs right now. Talk about the great bug. I don't know who did it. If that's your point, I just know that whoever it was, they grievously disrupted the Entomology Institute of Insect Education's extremely important work. Higgins was very generous to allow our students to study the Insectarium's collection. Without bugs, it's just our program has suffered. Sorry to hear that. Do you have a question for me? Don't pay students to do their assignments. Bring one hammerhead worm to me if you don't want to be on my class. I'm not a student, but I'll get that worm for you. Insectarium owner, that's me. Beatrice, you can't just shout things at people. I'm not shouting, Lillian, you're shouting. Let's talk about the great bug hives. Oh, the robbery thing. I don't know, things just got weirder here after that, okay? Do you have a quest for me? I really need your help. Beatrice's Emperor Scorpion escaped, and we can't find him. Please find my cuddly little scorpion. His name is Mr. Scrappy. We've got tons of money to give you. Pet need is a pet indeed. You'll be a hero. I'll share my yogos and twistables with you too. Oh, thanks. I think. What are yogos? Twistables. I can only assume they are like yogurts and sort of twistables. first candy. See the bugs anymore. Are you going to get some new bugs for the Insectarium? I'm working on it. Okay. I'm sure that my brother's always following me around trying to beat me in things, but I'm the oldest, so I always win. I bet there's some bugs you could bring me to make him jealous. Do you have a quest? You mean someone stole all the sweet little buggies? You should ask your dad about that. The old insectarium. What a weird thing to do. I could probably run it better than you anyway. Gosh. Seriously. We always have to have one of these people. What do you like about bigger? I don't have anything for you to do. Go to your bug place and come see me next season. Great bug heist. I'm not saying this means anything, but I did see Higgins slipping Abram a big sack of cash the week before the robbery. What's Higgins paying Abram for? How should I know? Probably something super basic. That's a pretty basic assumption. Uh-huh. Abram. And the name's Abram. Street food is my game. And bowling. I'm like a moth to the flame in a bowling league. Glad to hear you're opening up the Insectarium. The town hasn't been the same without it, and my kids Charlotte and Lincoln really miss it. Talk about the great bus. It was such a shame. The Insectarium was a great place to take the kiddos. You were seen accepting cash from Higgins days before the robbery. Accepting cash? If you say that, like taking money is criminal or something. Not making accusations. I'm just. The circumstances. I can understand that. The cash was an investment. I was looking into opening a second food truck, and Higgins was keen to invest. Then where's the second food truck? I didn't get that far. The theft at the Insectarium really set Higgins back. I gave him back the cash and told him he could invest later, once he got back on his feet. You have an alibi for the night of the robbery? Didn't think I would need one. I was home with my kids. A likely story. Actually, it is kind of a likely story. I suppose that makes sense. Now going to church? No, I cannot not. Cannot. Go in the church. The inventory is now full. I don't know why I'm saying everything in double. Hey there, I'm Bernard. I provide security for the store, so keep your hands out of your pockets, alright? I really like certain bugs, so if you can help me see some, we'll get along great. Do you have a quest for me? Dragonflies are really the dragons of the bug world. I'd love to see a few dragons. So, how about it? Bring me 3 dragonflies to see, and I'll give you 3 different coins. Dragonflies can be red. Now that was an exciting day to be on the job. I tried to do a little detective work myself right after the heist, but it was just one dead end after another. So, Esmeralda was our only witness, and her story made not a bit of sense to me. What was her story? I can't tell you. It's nonsense. And a reputable man of the law doesn't need to be talking nonsense. You'll have to ask her if you really want to know. Okay. Sell, particularly sell. None of your jobs give me that much, but we'll take them. Let's go find out if any of these are things that I can put in the museum. Not the museum. The university. Thank you. this guy either. So thank you all for watching. If you would like to get Bug and Seek, I believe it is actually going to be on sale up into January. Share and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos, and remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye!